Now then, once more, friends, we come to you with a wonderful promise of the Bible. Here it is, he that believeth and is baptized shall be saved, but he that believeth not shall be damned. Now here's a promise for two classes, promise of salvation to some and of damnation to others.